guess I was thinking about this. But you on the news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone, never leave. Crowds going insane, yeah, they screaming our name while we spraying champagne. Nothing nobody can say, cause today is the day. Is the day that I have always dreamed of. Everybody count it out. Everybody up, now we back down. To all our pain and sweat was for this moment right now. All from different places, but we came with each other. We came together as a team, but we leaving as brothers. Standing next to one another while we hold up our colors.
I'm gonna look into the camera and tell my mama I love her. Cause
today is the day. Is the day that I have always dreamed of. Today is the day that I have always dreamed of. And forever, when you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world, whole world. All my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Today is the day.
Flailing right now.
Knew he was going to get a fastball he should be able to handle. It was
up in the strike zone a little bit. Now 2-1 to Hoffa. That went down 3-1. He hasn't walked anybody today. Struck out the side in the fifth. Two strikeouts in the fourth. And now two of the here in the sixth. Hoffa not happy with his effort there. He was looking curveball. He got curveball and still missed it.
Well, he got a 65-mile-an-hour curveball after a 91-mile-an-hour fastball.
Full count as German looks for his sixth straight strikeout. Won't get it on that pitch as it's fouled back onto the concourse here at Menlar Field at Penn State. Scott Barr alongside Gary Laubach. Happy you're watching PCN Championship Baseball action. Trying to crown a single-A champion. We crowned a triple-A champion in the first game today. There it is. Got him. Struck out the side in the fifth. He struck out the side here in the sixth. That's 12 strikeouts by German. Yikes. And we'll go back down to Chris Michael.